What's up? We're currently waiting for Cathy to wake up so we can start buying some food for Thanksgiving as well as decorate our Christmas tree for this year.
Cathy's awake now.
Yeah, I am.
So we can go shopping and we can start decorating. Cathy is starting to put away the food. There's some of the mashed potatoes that we got from Costco. Ooh. Always plan out your grocery trips so that it's a lot faster and more efficient, right, babe?
Yeah.
She's concentrating right now. Okay. Testing out the wide camera on the iPhone 12 Pro, 4K, 24. Audio's coming from my Galaxy Buds right now because I don't have AirPods. How does it look? Now we're testing out the wide angle on the iPhone 12 Pro, 4K, 24 FPS. How does it look? About to unbox the tree. Let's do this. We're gonna time ourselves to see how well we can move. You did it.
8 minutes and 50 seconds.
You did better than yourself. By 1 minute.
Now, we're gonna start putting the ornaments on.
So, the ornaments we got was, we wanted to go with a blue, silver, and white. And I wanted a snowflake, so here we go. This is what we got. Theme blue, because last time what we did white and gold, huh?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Philips. 100 clear mini lights. Ta-da!
Here's the light.
We don't traditionally put something on top of the tree either.
So.
Like a star or an angel. That's okay.
Yeah.
Still looks cute.
Yes.
Next, the ornaments.
Yep. Here we go.
Ooh, give me one of these spinner tops.
It's a garlic.
A what?
Garlic.
Garlic. I thought you said garland.
No, garlic.
Here, buddy. Oh, Catherine.
Onions. Apple.
Wow. You got the whole, all the vegetables in here, huh?
Yeah. Oh, sweet potato.
Good one. Yeah, looking good.
Yeah, perfect. You popped a good amount.
Do you know what's going on? Do you know why I told you to stop?
I know why you're gonna say. Go ahead.
No.
What's this? This is open?
No.
What?
It doesn't matter. Take your handles there.
Oh, this one? Use this one?
This. Pull that out. Pull that out. Why did you have that on? You're funny. No wonder you were having hard times.
Okay, you do it. Wait, but you probably, can we make this longer? This
yeah.
One?
You're funny. Let's try again, shall we?
Okay.
Good job.
Thumbs up.
Okay, this is the current setup of our Christmas decorations. we kind of had to rotate the mirror out so that we can fit the tree right here and move all of the furniture a little to the left here. We brought Spike over. Then we put Phil in that corner where Spike usually is at.
Changing it up.
Making it feel like a new...
a place.
That's right. And that's it for today's vlog. Good night, everybody.